I haven't gone for petrol in days. What if another one blows up?
Harlandshire Council said it was a freak accident. It was the middle of the night and no one was there. Wasn't somebody lighting a cigarette?
That's worse though, isn't it? That means nobody blew up a petrol station. Just no one.
Give bread to my little Robert. I just took him in for some cake.
Yeah, major red flags.
Hide it in the loft so Mum and Dad don't find out.